We appreciate 101X doing this. This is really, really, really suave, and just thank y'all so much. Thank you very much. Thank you all for having us here again.
No, thank you.
1, 2, 3, 4. I'm just a normal boy that sank when I fell overboard. My ship would leave the country, but I'd rather swim ashore. Without a life vest, I'd be stuck again. Wish I was much more masculine. Maybe then I could learn to swim like 14 miles away. Now floating up and down, I spin colliding into sound. Like whales beneath me diving down, sinking to the bottom of my everything that freaks me out. The lighthouse gleam has just gone out. I'm cold as cold as cold as can be. Let the rain come down. Where is the Coast Guard? I keep looking each direction for a spotlight. Give me something. I need something for protection. Maybe flotsam junk would do just fine. The jetsam sunk, I'm left behind. Treading for my life, believe me. How can I keep up this breathing? Not knowing how to think, I scream aloud, begin to sink. My legs and arms are broken down. With envy for the solid ground, reaching for the life within me. How can one man stop his ending? Well, I thought of just your face. Relaxed and floated into space. I wanna swim away, but don't know how. Sometimes it feels like I'm falling in an ocean. And let the waves up take me down. Let this hurricane set in motion, yeah. And let the rain of what I feel right now come down. Just let the rain come down. And now waking to the sun, I calculate what I had done. Like jumping from the bow, yeah, to prove that I knew how, yeah. It's midnight's late reminder of the loss of her, the one I love. My will to quickly end it all, set front row, and my need to fall into the ocean, end it all, to the ocean, end it all, to the ocean, end it all, into the ocean, end it all. Sometimes it feels like I'm falling in an ocean. And let the waves up take me down. And let this hurricane set in motion, yeah. And let the rain of what I feel right now come down. Just let the rain come down. Thank you.
Ooh, Mr. Ryan Dehuse.
I've been playing with this guy for a wee long time. We used to cheat off each other's papers in English class, and we both failed. Yeah. No, whatever, dude. This next song, when I wrote it, it was originally like 6 minutes and 40 seconds long, and my manager heard it, you know, and he was like, it's gonna be your single. You 101X won't play it if it's 6 minutes and 46 seconds long. And so I had to chop it up a little bit, but I'm very proud that this was the single that kind of introduced us to the world. But the way that I wrote it was the way we're gonna play it today, which is my favorite way to play it. I'll just shut up. Here we go. To block out thoughts of you so I don't lose my head. They're crawling like a cockroach, leaving babies in my bed, dropping little reels of tape to remind me that I'm alone, and playing movies in my head that make a porno feel like home. There's a burning in my pride, a nervous bleeding in my brain. An ounce of peace is all I want for you, so don't call again. And never say that you love me just to put it in my face. And never try to reach me, it is I that own a space. Hate me today, hate me tomorrow, hate me for all the things I didn't do for you. Hate me in ways, yeah, ways hard to swallow. Hate me so you can finally see what's good for you. And I'm sober now for 3 whole months. It's one accomplishment that you helped me with. The one thing that always tore us apart is the one thing I won't touch again. In my sick way, I want to thank you for holding my head up late at night. While I was busy waging wars on myself, you were trying to stop the fight. You never doubted my warped opinions on things like suicide or hate. You made me compliment myself when it was way too hard to take. So I'll drive so far away that I never cross your mind, and do whatever it takes in your heart to leave me behind. Hate me today, hate me tomorrow, hate me for all the things I didn't do for you. Hate me in ways, say ways hard to swallow. Hate me so you can finally see what's good for you. And with a sad heart I say bye to you and wave. I'm kicking shadows on the street for every mistake that I made. And like a baby boy, I never knew how to be a man. Till I saw your blue eyes cry and I held your face in my hand. Then I fell down yelling, make it go away. Please bring back a smile, make it shine like it used to be. And that's when she whispered, how can you do this shit to me? Hate me today, hate me tomorrow, hate me for all the things I didn't
do for you. Hate me in ways, yeah, ways hard to swallow. Hate me so you can finally see what's good for you. For you. This is all for you.
You. We call it the basset. So on this one, I'm gonna want you to go in like this big solo, like do this like all out solo for him, all right? Like shred it, okay? Cause I'm not gonna go to the bridge, I'm just gonna go to the chorus again. And you just, he needs to think about his life for just 1 second, guys. Sorry, they're not laughing at all. They're so dark. Something that I can't quite explain. I'm so in love with you. You never take that away. And if I said it 100 times before, expect 1,000 more. Never take that away. Expect me to be calling you to see if you're okay when I'm not around. Asking, do you love me? I love the way you make it sound. Calling you to see, do I try too hard to make you smile? To make us smile. Well, I will be calling you to see if you're sleeping or you're dreaming. If you're dreaming or you're dreaming of me, I can't believe that you actually picked me. And I thought that the world had lost its sway. It's so hard. And I fell in love with you, and you took that away. It's not so difficult. The world is not so difficult. And you take away the old, and you show me the new. And I feel like I can fly when I stand next to you. So while I'm on this phone, 100 miles from home, I'll take the words you gave and send them back to you. Look, I only want to see that you're okay when I'm not around. Asking, do you love me? I love the way you make it sound. Calling you to see, do I try too hard to make you smile? To make us smile. Well, I will keep calling you to see if you're sleeping or you're dreaming. If you're dreaming or you're dreaming of me, I can't believe that you actually picked me. Keep going. Watch. Calling you to see if you
you're sleeping or you're dreaming, if you're dreaming or you're dreaming of me. I can't believe that you actually picked me. Whoa, oh, whoa, oh, 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 oh.
Go ahead, another one, Ryan. Get it. It's why we're here.
Yes.
When we were doing the new album, you know, I don't know if any of you actually, oh. You guys, when we were doing the new album, the first rule of writing the album was that none of the songs at all can be about how hard Justin's got it. Bottom line, none of them can be about how hard things are or how much turmoil I'm in. So that took like 75% of the songs, threw them out the window. Because as you know, Any Man in America was a pretty dark album, if y'all heard it. It's a pretty dark album, but it needed to be done. But I'm in a different place now, and I think the whole band is in a different place now, and we live for just being grateful, like we are right now, just grateful for everything and everyone around us. This next song, when I first started writing for it, I had to really look around and see what I wanted to write about, and I had to write a song to my wife. Who basically, this is coming from her eyes to me. This is called Bleed Out.
Don't leave me bleeding here alone. 'Cause when you like I'm supposed to be. Yeah. No, don't you take this moment away from me. But before you kill me, won't you look back in my eyes and watch me bleed out. I gave it all, but you can't stop taking from me. And way down, I know you know where to cut me with your eyes closed. So I bleed out. It won't be long till this heart stops beating. So don't let me, don't leave me bleeding here alone. Will you hear my plea? She said, will you hear my plea? I know you know how to cut me with your eyes closed. And so I bleed.
Thank you. God, I wish I could play like him.
Sing like him.
Whatever. Crazy thing is he can. Man. We should start a side project called like Purple November. Yeah, currently pretty busy with the blue one.
I know how to let you leave. How am I supposed to let you go? And now you stand in front of me, and all the rain is turning into snow. Can you tell me that you're real so I can really know? That everything I feel, I can finally show. 'Cause when you're standing next to me, oh, the person I can be is finally here, and he won't back down at all. But I can't stop thinking how you just keep making sense of all that was broken before. Yeah, I won't keep faking, 'cause I am done with all the taking. 'Cause with you, I'm not broken anymore. And I've seen the empty deep. Look, I dammed up the water flow. You're the touchstone, am I complete? You're the ship that kept me afloat. Well, can you tell me that you're real so I can really know? That everything I feel, I can finally show. 'Cause when you're standing next to me, and I can be is finally here, and he won't back down at all. But I can't stop thinking how you just keep making sense of all that was broken before. Yeah, I won't keep faking, 'cause I am done with all the taking. With you, I'm not broken anymore. Ooh. can't stop thinking how you just keep making sense of all that was broken before. Yeah, I won't keep faking, 'cause I am done with all the taking with you. I'm not broken anymore, but I can't stop thinking how you just keep making sense of all that was broken before. I'm not broken anymore. I'm not broken anymore.
Thank you all very much for having us. Oh, thank you all so much. Is that good? Thank y'all. We'd love to come back and play this place if that's okay, because it's really cool.